The first time in 7 years, the Indian government has felt the ground beneath their feet shake.